be playing Madden right now. Right now I'm running for the end zone, and I picked my team. Remember the last one? Level is less. I'm probably going to pick it. I always pick different teams. There's always a reason how to play Madden. Like run and try to knock it down and all that stuff. Like more survivors would play Madden like Dad. Well, he talks with Andy, so I don't talk with him. But I don't talk with anybody who wants to play Madden. Well, I still got 5 lives left, and whenever it's 1 live left, I'm going to be done. Yeah! And I would. If I would get a touchdown, I need one faster. Wow, that was okay. Well, I'm still talking more, so I'll talk a lot while I'm playing Madden. So, I'm a bad player usually. My team doesn't win. And I have 1 life per day, so now I'm going to get a different team. Let me push B. Push up. Wait till this is done, so I can get a different team. Well, more things to do Madden. I'm against the whatever these ones are called. I'm gonna do Hop the Raiders. I'm doing the Raiders because they are the best team. So let's pick them anyway. I don't know that if I will. Hang on, let me ask my mom something. Mama. Can you give me some headphones so I can talk to Gideon to somebody that is my friend?
Sure. All right. Say bye.
I need to talk more. Well, Dad is at work, so I was thinking about playing my Madden, so that's, hang on. Okay, now, I'm going to try not to get down, but this one is the hardest I ever done. Yeah, I ever did this one, but right now I'm winning. So I should push B and X to jump. Now I have to push green, B, X. I'm going to pick a field, so let me pick it for a minute.